We agree on this, though. This is a good thing. The charity shootout that's held on our CTV Rink of Dreams begins next week, and now we have another player taking part.
We asked people to tell us why they wanted a chance to participate and help raise money for their charity. Well, tonight, Graham Neal reveals who was selected to shoot against Josh.
Charles Malyshk is on his own Rink of Dreams, just outside Devon, in the community of Climont. It was built to honor his son, Josh, whose life was cut short at the age of 21 in a workplace accident.
What we did when we lost Josh, we talked to all of Josh's friends and that, and we were trying to figure out something to do, and what we did was we built this hockey rink here.
Family, friends, and even strangers came together to build this rink. Every corner is something to remind people of Josh Malyshk and his love of hockey.
The kids all wanted to keep a part of Josh here, so we do have his jersey buried in center ice. There's a goalie stick behind me and a goalie stick on the other end and a few other little personal items of his.
Charles Malyshk says this rink has helped his family heal, and he's hoping playing hockey on CTV's Rink of Dreams will help others coping with a workplace tragedy. He's shooting for the charity called Threads of Life, which gives support to those affected by workplace fatalities and life-altering injuries.
We had a lot of help again from our family and friends and people that we never even knew, but there's a lot of people out there that don't have that type of backing. So I feel that this may help get them that help.
He automatically gets $1,500 for his charity, more if he wins his shootout rounds by beating Josh Clausen. How he's planning to do it, though, is still a secret.
You have any good moves? Or you want to save them or you don't want to reveal
I think
them?
I'll save them.
Yeah. He won't know what's coming, hey?
No, he won't know what hit him.
What a beautiful story and a great idea.
Yeah, great. It's actually just around the Climont Community Hall, so it's a it's a great rink, and he can practice there every single night so we can figure out how to beat Josh.
And a way to honor memory.
Of Josh, you betcha.